All right. Nine holes at Oakmont. Good start. See if we can keep this up. Say it's like a 25% headwind. That's 158. Back 7 iron. Percent. No beats. Short. Not good, but we'll blow the hole. Of putt do we have here? We're gonna find out. It's an 11. Almost a full grid. Right, let's hit it. We're gonna come down a little bit. Yep, that was going to be way high. Right, let's move to number two. That's about a 40% headwind. So that means it's about a grid. Right there. So it's playing 63. A little topspin. No beats. I was late, son of a bitch. Back-to-back pars. Unfortunate. Nine. So I could probably go full topspin 100 or an underpowered pitching wedge. Seems to be the right choice. Gonna hit this a little late.
Solid putt.
Okay. Right, she get a birdie out of
That's a
this.
huge drive.
Pins in the back, though. Call it a 75%. We hit this maybe 95%. I'm gonna aim a lot more than I should. Well, the line was right. That's actually not bad. That was a good shot. But this first dot is moving really fast at my feet. All right, I'll try it. 78%. Turn. Here it is.
Drained it. Good ball.
Oh, he's chatting. I don't even know if anybody's watching. I'm gonna go 10% headwind, and maybe 15. So that could be a full 120. Good. It is a little late. Oh, got lucky. That's about a 60% headwind. So 96%. Long. Nope, short. I don't have any way of holding this. Fuck, this is. This is a bogey waiting to happen. Yeah, that's expected. All right, let's see if we can save a par.
Solid putt.
Got it. That little tug, that little tug. We're fine.
That's a huge drive.
I'm going to go 75%. This might actually be a full 120 as well. I'm gonna add a little backspin. So if I'm left, it should funnel back down with a cup. But I'm gonna be below the hole. It's a tough putt. This is a tough one. High. Headwind 296. This is like way over. There's 4, 5, 6, 7. So it's about right there. Oh, I got beats. It doesn't mean anything. All right. Turn, 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 turn. Nope, edge out. This is Oakmont. It will challenge you. It will challenge you mentally. It's just a grind. This course is just a grind. I'd rather have a tailwind. I mean, a headwind. I should be well short of this. All right, there's the early hit. Oh my God, really? How did that not come up short? That was 161. Yes, like a 262. Oh my God, this is like way over. There's 30. It's like up here. Now, 18, 30, 42. It's further up. I mean, I'm barely going to hit this. Here comes a bogey on number 9. I'll play this again. Yeah, here comes a bogey. Nope, got it. What a nice par. I like that.